can't believe you got another girl pregnant. You should learn from your brother Chris. He parties every weekend and has gotten zero girls pregnant. Chris, tell your brother how you stay safe. I f*** guys.